Miss Ruth. Today I'm going to show you a lesson with tracing paper. Miss Kim gave us these beautiful cards with so many different animals, and I've chosen two today, the elephant and the snail, a vertebrate and an invertebrate, that I am going to use with my tracing paper. Right, I'm going to start with the elephant. Put the snail to the side. So this is my tracing paper. It's translucent. That means light can shine through it, but I can't really see anything through it if I put it in front of my eyes. However, when I lay it on the paper, I can see really clearly the picture underneath. A jumping pencil. And I can trace it. There's a baby elephant in this too. I think I'm just going to trace the larger elephant, the adult. So I'll just put a line there where the leg is. So I have all four legs, ear, and here's the elephant's eye. There's a lot of shading here. Big tusk. Let's see. Ta-da! You can add as much detail as you like. So if I line it back up really carefully, I could add in the elephant's skin. They have really thick hides. You can see a lot of the lines and wrinkles. Okay, so this is my elephant. Elephant. And now to do the snail. An elephant has a skeleton. The snail does not. It's really just a soft creature with a shell. That spiral was fun. Let's see. That's two antennae. Oh, maybe four. Thank you. And I think I'm going to draw the leaf also. Trace it. Okay. Wow. I really like it. So that's how you can use your tracing paper to take a closer look at some of the animals. And these cards that Miss Kim gave us are just perfect for that. We have so many. So I hope you have fun tracing. I'm going to write snail on my last one. And I'm done. All right, I'll see you guys soon. Bye.